So today would be a great day for somebody to make an inward decision. An inward decision is you're going to receive Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. You're going to accept God to be the Lord of your life. Somebody needs to make that decision today. I want everyone in here, even those that are watching online, our friends in Holly Springs and our friends in Jackson, that we all pray this prayer together. Even if you've already given your life to God, you can encourage. And say, Heavenly Father, I acknowledge that I am a sinner. I receive your Son, Jesus Christ, as my Lord and Savior. I believe he died for me, but thank God he rose again. Holy Spirit, take my life and make me into who you want me to be. In Jesus' name, hallelujah. Somebody just gave me life to Christ. Come on. God, we thank you. And listen, before we get out of here, somebody right now needs somebody to pray with you. You need somebody to touch and agree because you got some things you're dealing with. We all do. That's why we have these ministers and elders up here around the stage right now. Don't pass on this opportunity. Just come down and talk to somebody. Come down and ask us, I need you to pray with me. We'll be right back.